Good afternoon, everyone. I am Sheikh Saddam Hussain, 30th year National Institute of Homeopathy. Today I am presenting gram stem. M. To identify the morphological characteristics of bacteria by gram stem. Requirements: speed lamp, crystal violet. You can see here. Gram iodine solution, acetone or ethanol, here we use alcohol, and safranin solution. Procedure: one, prepare the solid smear, and number two, staining the smear. At first, prepare the solid smear. Transfer a drop of the suspended culture to be examined on a slide with an inoculation loop. Spread the culture with an inoculation loop to an even thin film over a circle of 1.5 cm in diameter. 3. Air dry the culture and fix it or over a gentle flame while moving the slide in a circular fashion to avoid localized overheating. Here we already provided prepared SS smear, then second stage with sewing, staining the smear. At first fixation, the supplied smear is passed over the split lamp two to three times for fixation the smear. Like this, 2 to 3 times. Then add crystal violet, which act as primary stem, and wait for 2 minutes. After waiting of 2 minutes, you can add gram iodine, which acts as mordant, and wait for 2 minutes. It used because forming a crystal violet iodine complex. After waiting 2 minutes, you wash this slide with alcohol, which acts as decolorizer. Wash it 2 to 3 times. Then add safranin, which acts as counter stain, and wait for 1 minute. After waiting 1 minute, you wash it with distilled water and dry it and focus under the microscope oil immersion 100x. Then you dry it using tissue paper like this. After wash, you put oil immerse oil and prepare like this type of slide, which we under see microscope. You can see here which process we discussed, this description here. If normal slide take at first heat and then when added crystal violet stain, we see this color, violet color. Then after 2 minutes, when iodine fixing, also you can see violet color, no color change. But when you added alcohol, which act as decolorization, then you, if the slide is gram positive, then you see violet color. But if slide is gram negative, then you see colorless. Then adding saffronin staining. If gram positive stain, remaining violet color is seen. But gram negative, we can see purple color like this. Observation: violet purple color organism. That means gram positive. Red or pink color organism, that means gram negative. You could see there gram positive stem. ये सब हम लोग किए हैं अपने लैब में, चार पांच मिलकर किए हैं, तो ये आया था. You can see here cocci bacteria. You can here focus cocci bacteria gram positive stem, violet color. Next, this is gram negative stem, bacilli, lots of it. ये भी हम लोग किए थे अपने कॉलेज में, सब आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे, bacilli rod shaped है और purple color, that's mean gram negative stem. bacilli type, gram positive bacteria, gram negative bacteria. What is the need to staining the microbes? Most of the microbes are colorless, so to identify the morphology of the bacteria, we use staining. And the cell wall and cytoplasm of bacteria cells have a negative charge. The positively charged basic dye is attracted to the negatively charged cells to produce the color. Gram positive organism, that means bacteria stains purple or gram positive are retain the primary stain, which purple or violet, due to thick cell walls contain thick peptidoglycan and ticoic acid. Gram negative organism, bacteria stain pink or gram negative but does not retain primary stains, violet color, purple, and are counter stained by saffronin, which is pink color, due to thin cell walls contain thin peptidoglycan and lipopolysaccharides with no ticoic acid. Here example, gram positive and gram negative bacteria, cocci type, staphylococcus, streptococcus, pneumococcus, cocci, Neisseria gonorrhoeae, gonococci. Gram positive and gram negative rod shaped. You can see Corynebacterium, Clostridium, Bacillus, and gram negative. E. coli, Klebsiella, Salmonella, Shigella, Proteus, Vibrio cholerae, and Haemophilus. The result that given supplied smear content, you can whatever you get, return this. Thank you, everyone.